Okay, I know you're eager to get out there, but I'm going to need you to be patient for a few minutes. We're just trying to zero in on an oil leak.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. A Ferrari, Hamilton and Charles Leclerc. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.